On behalf of the Clinton Parks and Recreation and the Holiday Fox Committee, we are so thrilled to have you here tonight for our 26th annual Holiday Fox Concert. What started as a one-time concert to celebrate the refurbishment of our beautiful Fallon Auditorium has become a yearly tradition where our community gathers for a magical night of song that we hope you're all enjoying. This evening will not be possible without the business sponsorships that are listed in your program book. We rely on these sponsors each and every year to keep the concert ticket price affordable for all of our attendees. And we have to thank you for purchasing your ticket and attending here tonight and ensuring the sustainability of this concert for years to come. Big thank you to Laura Taylor, who Laura works diligently all year long with our Holiday Fox Committee to make this beautiful evening possible. We are so pleased to have the Mass Symphony Orchestra here tonight with our conductor, Jorge Soto, the Salisbury Singers, the South Lancaster Academy and Voce Ensemble, and of course the amazing Jane Shivick and Christian Kern. We also have our own Clinton High School Symphony Singers under the direction of Danielle Francois. Is an Emmy award-winning storyteller and reader. We have Krista Delkamp here tonight to do our Night Before Christmas reading. And shortly after that, per tradition, we'll call up our guest conductor. So please be ready, because if your name should be called, you get to come up and lead the orchestra. We'll also have a visit by a happy man in a red suit, and I heard his wife is even here tonight too, before our evening commences. So sit back and enjoy the rest of the program. Happy holidays, everyone.
Thank you. thrilled to be here tonight. My name is Brad Dumont. I'm the artistic director of the Salisbury Singers. And can you give another round of applause for our chorus and our soloists? Salisbury Singers is not alone tonight, as was mentioned before. We're actually four choruses on stage right now. We have members of the South Lancaster Academy. We have singers from Assumption University up here. And of course, members of Salisbury Singers, and I want to take a moment now to also invite members of the Quinton High School Chorus onto the stage. They're already here. And we're so excited to have Quinton High School join us and have all these singers on stage. We decided to add one piece to the program that's not printed there. So after we sing Ding Dong Merrily on High, you'll hear Somewhere in My Memory by John Williams from the movie Home Alone. Thank you.
Oh! Thank you. creature was stirring. Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children all nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. Fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, and Blitzen. When they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So, up to the housetop, the coursers they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas, too. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. his droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth. And the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word and went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. To his team, gave a whistle. And away they all flew like the down on a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all." And to all, a good night. 2023 guest conductor will be. Our guest conductor tonight is a longtime supporter of this Clinton Holiday Pops concert. This person has lived in Clinton for many decades, but was not born here. This person has spent many thousands of hours working for the betterment of the town of Clinton. This person loves to support all the local businesses in town as much as possible. This person is frequently spotted running on the streets of Clinton and surrounding towns. This person is a masterful project manager and keeps many projects moving at the same time. Any guesses? We'll go on. This person has many passions. Chief among them is access to open space, trails, and time spent in nature. This person was part of a group of people who spent 2 years working on the bylaws and filings needed to successfully register Clinton's Land Trust as a 501c3 nonprofit. This person has written successful grants that have brought the town of Clinton over $700,000 in funds through their grant writing efforts. You know, in their spare time. This person graduated from Boston College and started their career as a math teacher. This person is currently treasurer and past president of Clinton Greenaway Conservation Trust, Clinton's nonprofit land trust. I think many of you have probably figured it out by now, so let's please welcome to the stage tonight's guest conductor, mother, grandmother, and passionate advocate for open space, Franny Hodge.
Thank you. Merry Christmas, Quilty! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Alright folks, we're coming downstairs.